223rd and Fairview Ave, Chris Ponte with Robert West. We got police activity in the distance.
3627, bud.
All right, we're going to go see what's going on real quick. Oh, look at gang units or traffic. Three units for that one truck. Three officers approaching. Two on the passenger, one on the driver. That might be Air One in the air. That's Air One, right there, flying up ahead. You just ask somebody to step out. This looks like a DUI stop. Yep, field sobriety test. So if they have him walk the line, I'm going to move my camera away or pause it because I don't want the cops using this video against them by pulling the video off of my YouTube channel.
Take him to do a breathalyzer, and if he passes the breathalyzer, they let him go. If he doesn't pass the breathalyzer, then they arrest him.
Letting him go, I think.
Traffic cop's going, we don't have enough for DUI.
And he's off. Free to go.
Looks like he's being sent on his way.
Look at that waste of resources. And I'm out.